Okay, here's the tea on how I train my brain. So you're now aware that I have, or you may not be, but I have brain training programs in addition to my one-on-one hypnosis session. For the past, since I've started my practice last year, I kind of been talking about manifestation, subconscious mind, mindfulness, but I never really dug deep and just said flat out, hypnosis is the solution. And clearly you see who I am. I'm a Black woman. I am heterosexual and I don't have any disabilities, so I do have some privileges. And I'm kind of cute, so, you know, we have like some pretty privilege there, maybe, perhaps. It depends. But besides that fact, as I explored my mindfulness, I've dug deep in personal development, I realized that a lot of personal development manifestation programs, things out there, these 5-step processes, 8-step processes, these blueprints, frameworks, all this stuff, a lot of it doesn't take into account what we are actually dealing with. We don't really dig into the deep, dark stuff. We talk about shadow work, yes, but the shadow work as a Black woman or as a woman is, or as a Black man or a person of color, is you have to go deeper. Because I noticed that I can resonate with certain messages like, are you a perfectionist? Are you a people pleaser? Are you, do you struggle with imposter syndrome? Do you struggle with procrastination? Do you struggle with self-sabotage? Do you suffer from social anxiety, public speaking issues? And a lot of that is tied to memories that were created from microaggressions or more disruptive or aggressive racial experiences. And in some instances, gender discrimination. So these beliefs aren't just like something that I made up or something that my parents taught me or something. This is something that this belief or this information is something that was installed, but then consistently reinforced with education, with media, with the workplace. Everywhere you look, there's information and media and people saying that you are not worthy or you are not enough or you're not doing it right. So when you are training your brain, we go deep to your memories, your specific experience, your specific type of trauma, your specific type of block, because it's really, because we all are individual souls, and the experiences that make us up or the experiences that block us up are very unique. And so when I created my brain trainings, I wanted you to still be able to get the experience of a one-on-one hypnosis session, but it's more affordable, but you still are able to dive deep, because I use these programs myself. It's a self-hypnosis program, essentially. And so you go on this journey of healing, you go on this journey of exploration, you go on this journey of learning more about you and what you need to move forward, to hit every goal you set, to get the success that you want, the love that you want, to be who you want, the strength and the courage to step into your true power, to step into your true identity and true self-expression, no matter what your race or gender is. So that is my gift to you on my birthday week, because it's something that has changed my life. And if I didn't discover it, I'm not sure I would be here today. So that's really why these programs, it's not just like a promo, it's really just a gift to you, because I want everyone to be able to experience this. So let's talk about what's in the brain training, like what I was thinking when I created this. So I noticed when I did my own self-hypnosis and during one-on-one sessions, I started, we get, when we are certified and during trainer's training, I received an outline of how a session should go. And so that for a while was what I followed. But then I realized that with the clients, particular clients that I attract, they're essentially me, but in different forms. They are high achievers. They're definitely overthinkers. And they are holding back and putting back that they think they know what the block is, but then it's like, oh, that's not the block. So yes, so there is some time techniques, and with inner healing, inner child healing, and just sometimes going back to a past life, or during going back a generation or two. So these sessions are designed to really help, without, since I'm not there to safely take you back on the timeline, the way that I designed the self-hypnosis is that it does the work for you, even if you are not aware of what the block is. So the way that the trainings are organized and the way that the hypnosis is worded, it will be able to address very multiple layers within your block. And so even if you're not able to pinpoint what it is or what is wrong, I designed it so I can take it out no matter what. So, you know, it could be a penny, it could be a nail, it could be a quarter, but either way, it's going to be attracted by a magnet and it's going to be sucked out. So essentially, the hypnosis is a magnet to your blocks to pull them out of your subconscious mind. And you might experience a few triggers, but I have the post-hypnotic suggestions to strengthen your resilience so you can address these triggers and address these blocks consciously. And it's worked so far because, and I do it in a way where it's not too disruptive to your life. So you're not like rattled. It's 33 days and it's just like consistently pushing and pushing and pushing and pushing and pushing and pushing until you get to the finish line. And that way has been really, really successful because it's not like just abrupt and it's consistent and it's long lasting. I see my clients on social media. Most of my clients come from social. So I see them on social thriving, doing well. And then they ping me or message me. You can see the highlights. You can see the testimonials on the site, on Twitter, everywhere. Amazing individuals that have succeeded and completed these brain training programs. So if you have an issue with self-sabotage, get master your beliefs, because your beliefs are keeping you from really pushing yourself and hitting the goals that you want to set. If you have issues with procrastination, we will identify what your true motivational values are with master your motivation, so then you can get to a crux of that. If you have issues with imposter syndrome, it's time to shift into your true identity. You're just stuck on a different timeline. So now we are going to bring you back onto this timeline or your ideal timeline, all of you, so you don't feel that wibble wobble that creates imposter syndrome. So these programs are my babies, and I really contribute my success to them, not just selling them but for using them myself. So you can definitely click the link in my bio, put any questions below. I'd be happy to answer them, and I hope you have a good rest of your week.